peace, everybody. Oh, by the way, do you have Facebook and Twitter?
No.
How many of you have ever heard in Washtenaw County? How many of you have ever heard of Facebook? Okay, so like a few of you. Well, great. If you're on Facebook, we're on there. So find us, add us on there or whatnot. And if you come to our session or whatnot, we'll give you some cards, we'll give you some more clarity. And when we're done here, we'll just hand out some wristbands before you go to your breakout session. Again, thanks so much for taking to us. I really hope you're waking up. So we go.
Yes, I am.
Because the reality is I don't mean just waking up like getting out of bed. I mean waking up like opening your eyes. So the last thing you want to do is only do that right before you're on your deathbed. Or God forbid after. You only live once.
Those are the words I had tattooed across my back when I was 17.
And he thought he knew everything.
Well, at least I got that one right, because today...
Today I want to live, and I don't want to give you any suicide away right
now. I'm not telling them again why these things always happen to me when I haven't even lived long enough to experience what life is truly about. Hell, even I know that my views will change enough.
So to me at 50 would want to sit down and talk.
To me at 40 who would in turn
want to give an earful to me of today. And even though I love him, if I ever met that stubborn kid I call myself at the age of 17, I would be tempted to kick his ass. But today I want to live. I want to fall in love at first sight and feel that rush of embarrassment as I walk up to her,
stumbling over my syllables just so I can tell her how beautiful she is.
And I want to kiss the lips of some lovely lady who would leave me looking down on cloud nines like they were little cotton balls and experience the sheer ecstasy of her waking up next to me.
So I can tell her
just how much I worship
the ground she floats on.
Today I want to live.
I want to thank my mother for 9 months of stretch and 36 hours of labor
just to give birth to someone who put through another 18 years of the same crap.
I want to call my father and tell him that even though he left us,
I love the man that he has grown to be. And today I can say in all honesty that he is my best friend. Today I want to live. I want to love flood flick. She never hurt me. And give thanks for all that I have been given.
Born into more blessings than I will ever truly know.
I want to strip down until I'm completely naked. Natural in every way like the day I was born.
Got born by the sun, I'm energized. And I can
laugh at my nakedness.
Hell, I'm just happy to be alive.
I want to stand barefoot on the ground and feel my feet sink deep into Mother Nature.
She truly is me mantra that makes me one quarter Hispanic,
one quarter Cherokee, plus